Using a dapping block, you can do simple techniques such as you're seeing here, where the pieces are dapped and then stacked together. Using your tag, place it into the base of the dapping block and start to hammer. I like to go slow. Continuing to dap until you have the height that you like. How easy is that?